Okay. I'm back from the bathroom and from a water bottle. Okay, let's check out the rest of this arcade. Let's see what free candy we have to offer. Needs adjustment, too easy to win. I think I need everything to be easier to win. Delete high scoreboard, players named himself Arse, Poo, and Dick. What about Cum? Dead end. Do I hear footsteps? Oh yeah, this isn't terrifying at all. My, look who we have here. A visitor, not a victim. Now we can have lots of fun together. Just you and me, no one to disturb us. Get in the box, Vinny! In the box! To your left! Hold on, why aren't you wearing your Freddy costume? Hey, wait a minute, you're not the guy from Craigslist. What about that guy earlier? What about... Oh god. What am I getting myself into? You're here for the free candy, aren't you? Here, take it and get the hell out of here. You're wasting my lunch break. That was disturbing in multiple ways. Guna? Hey, play, baby girl? Sorry, I need to call off our sesh today. That suit got held up in customs and... Wait, who? Forget you heard anything! I wanna just hop in the box and disappear, what the hell? Janice swipe. Is that false swipe, but... God. Am I walking into the Gooner's den here? Why is the Gooner's den a bike tunnel? Oh! Remember that was in Osvaldo TM. We're back at, Ah, here, that's cute. So it really is a bike tunnel, huh? I don't really have any eggs on a hatch, but good to know. The room where that was... Oh, hello! Attract. Ah. How pleasant. Let's get out of this sick room. I was like, are you Guy Fieri? Yes, you are. Hey, it's me, Guy Fieri, host and star of my new hit show, Remakes, Remasters, and Reimaginings. You review games now. What happened to the whole food thing? Games? Nah, bro, I'm just on break. I review food reimaginings in a rad hole in the wall spots. Word on the street is that this place is serving some of the worst pizza in Fana. Peace, love, and pizza grease. Did you hear about diner in Aquatica Bay is looking for a new chef? Oh, the town across the bay? Oh, it'd be a great location for my new show. This place is too happening. Aquatica has that rustic small seaside town feel that the show could really use. Oh man, you got me all fiery'd up. Some people are just born to cook and talk. Let's see if you can battle too. Hey, why me? What? Calm down, Guy Fieri. I was just trying to give you a suggestion. Now I'm just all up in my grill. So clutch. Ooh, critical hit. Baby louse? Oh, you're just beautiful, aren't you? Are you fire type? Or fiery Fieri? I think so. And JPEG, you're the question mark type. I had one of you. Oh, that did not do much. Well, at least I won't get paralyzed. Please tell me Suplex will do decent damage. Kind of. I mean, your JPEG just can't really do much to me except put me to sleep. So see you later. Yeah, it's just unlucky for this guy, huh? Knock off. I'll stick with Drill Run. As much as I like the hello goodbye move, especially because how cute it is. Yeah, I lost! If you're as good at cooking as you are at battling, then you're a true rival in the food scene. I'm heading to Aquatica Bay. Catch you later, man. We're riding the ferry to Flavortown. Bad news for you, the ferry is closed, so you're gonna have to get there yourself. I didn't even realize that was a quest I had already started. And cocaine use? What? TF2 Scout. Dom Mummy. Scones. When they invited the entire end team to Smash except me. Poor guy. Okay, I guess we can go back and visit Gordon Ramsay then. I think we're done at the game corner for now, unless I wanted to keep on trying at Toho, which is tempting, but it takes a lot out of my mental. It's tough. Okay, take me away, Hootie. Gordon Ramsay gonna be happy now? How dare you show your face in here? Never mind. You don't own this town, Ramsay. You're not even in my league. I've got 16 Michelin stars to your 4 Michelin tires. You gotta watch it where you add your. You gotta watch it when you add that much salt, just like your burgers. Wait a minute. Didn't you need a chef? Go north of that well. Is that where the cave is or no? We agreed not to go anywhere near each other. Yeah, 50 feet, man. We had a potential guy, and you threw it all away for a bollocks reality TV show. How can you call yourself a chef? Sure, my TV personality might not be for everyone, but that's okay. I just want to live my life. Lots of people make fun of me, but the truth is I'm just a man. I like food, I like people, and I like making people happy with food. That's what it means to be a chef. Besides, it's not like you don't do shows. Guy's got a point, you know. Wait, it was you? You sent him? That's right, I wouldn't have run into you if it wasn't for him. You thinking what I'm thinking? Yes, I am, B1. Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B2? No matter how tough the meat may be, it's gonna be tender if you slice it thin enough. That's very true. You're more a chef than I gave you credit for. Let's say we team up against Chef Mike over here. Revenge is best served cold. Dun dun dun, are we gonna double battle? How spicy! Very cool. Pizza and sorbet. And I did not heal, but I think we'll be fine. Scoot on his scooter. Outspeeds everything, baby. Oh, he had Flame Body. We'll see. We're burnt and frozen. What a duo. Well, there's another JPEG. I guess, yeah, so it's going to be the team that we just fought, and then quick attack's not going to be enough, is it? Oh, I probably didn't even need the quick attack. Oh, that's grim.
Oh, I'm getting sleepy.
I don't think I slept enough last night. Hello. Yeah, and you're all physical as well. What am I doing here? Who runs special on my team? Does anyone that's alive run special attack? No! Really? That's annoying. Oh, this egg's gonna be very annoying. Oh, but I have armor shed, which halves HP, right? Armor pierce. So I can do that on JPEG. Let's do another armor pierce and then have you go after pug cakes. Let's go knockoff. I don't remember what type you are. Did we knock anything off? Oh no. We got gooey. Great. Okay, let's just take you down, and you're gonna be dead in a moment anyway. Nice level up for Tizard at least. Hello. Oh, it's a big burger. What the hell? Okay, let's try lunge on. What have you been using? I don't think you've been doing anything too dangerous, right? So let's target for Bob Burgers. Because you're slightly more scary, I think. Oh, wow, one hit. Omegatroid is very good. And there we go, the chef duo has been dispatched. Yeah, for real. And I've got stone mask on this guy. Just for fun. Oh wait, you still got one more Pokemon, okay. Dumpling, what a cutie. The only downside is that their moves that have a chance to freeze will always freeze Omegatroid this man. Really? That's such a cool, like, interaction. Is that part of its ability, or Or what? I know when I've been beaten. It's species specific. That's it. Yeah, no, that's really cool. I like that. No way. I thought for sure that would win. You battled rather well, guy. I suppose I'll give you a second chance. Yeah, you're alright to me. I think we just need a little fishing. I think we're just what this little fishing village needed. Vinny, was it? You're pretty good. I think you deserve this. We got a Vinemon. Oh, we got Pugsley. We'll show you how to cook a burger. How cute! Now kiss. Very cute. Okay. Was the Pugsley we got shiny or something? Let's pay him a quick dessert. Oh wait, here's a PC. Oh yeah! That is shiny, right? Yeah. How cute. Pugs, and has a syrup spoon equipped. And it's got four perfect IVs. Wow, okay. Yep. It's just got a zero in HP. Very cool, Pugs. But this rock is much better. It's rock type after all. Okay, let's see the dining business. Oh, look at them. Oh, you're even waiting tables. Look at you guys. That's very cute. Okay. Let's check out the map. Where did you say to go? North of Route 12? Here. Towards a ghost house. Okay. So let's go heal up. And then get surf. Look at Vinny being so kind, saying please. The ghost house. I'm guessing it's gonna be similar to the ghost house that you get in like New Super Mario Bros. Or whatever it's called. If I had to take a guess. I was going to check that island over there, but then I noticed I misread the sign. Frankly, I'm disappointed. Oh, so you wanted a penis land. Instead, you found a pen island. Yes, yes, I understand. It's very disappointing. Three quick balls. What's going on back here? Is it just this mining spot back here? Is that a star piece? Good money. Find a Thunderstone. And Grotto Beasts. It's obviously not Snom, it's the rare collectible who looks like a Sonic OC. Okay, so I can't go further this way, right? Okay, let's go down here and check out what's up. Small red mushrooms need to... Oh really? They grow near hidden items. I don't have a hidden item finder, do I? Do I? It's been ages since I've played. No, not yet. Okay, okay. Oh, Hey, you can't just waltz him through like you own the place. I'm not in the mood to just let any jabroni pass. Nothing's more boring than guarding a gatehouse and I'm starving. If I only had a pizza. How perfect! I have a pizza for you. You're a lifesaver. Feel free to pass through any time. Just like Mama used to buy. The floor grit adds texture. Oh, disgusting. How perfect. Sissis River. Okay, what's going on up here? There's a lot going on here. This is a big map. And there's the... what's his name? Dampa from Ocarina of Time? Ghastly swipes. It's like false swipe, but awesome. Should I teach it to my... someone, literally anyone? There's ghost type, which means I can't even use it on normal types. I can't be bothered messing with my move sets. Janice swipe is better. Ah. Oh, Dampe, that's your name. Am I in your way? Oh, thank you, Dampe. My name's Dampe. I take care of the cemetery. Please do not disturb the dead. Well, if you plan on going into that haunted house over there, please bring a spare set of undies. It's frightful in there. Oh, how spooky. There's a shadow of a statue which is invisible. Oh, my jimmies are rustled. The key's somewhere around here. Oh, I see. The key's on top of the invisible statue's head. So how do I get it? I'm no way. We're not gonna get a lens of truth item, are we? That'd be too cool. Oh, what the hell? It's this guy. He looks so cool. You must be dragon type, right? Are you gonna be able to survive a mystic flare? Yeah. Time for you to get him a ball, cool wizard. I like his design a lot, he looks very cool. Ghost fire. Ah, good on ya. See, who needs ghost swipe? Just get lucky. The Shinigami Vinemon. Did you know that Vins are most like apples? Ha ha ha. Oh, that's very nice, thank you. Junzanos is known as the Shinigami, or in other words, a death god. It gathers souls to form its wispy body, burning them slowly for power. It strikes fear with its vein-like wings that can cut through steel. Encounter it under the moonlight brings both awe and trepidation, as it symbolizes the delicate balance between life and death. Careful what you do, because God is watching you every move, and remember, death is always equal. Rah, 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 rah. Death is always equal, except when some dude gets a book and he gets to decide who lives and doesn't. Cuckoo. Here lies all the feasals that weren't funny. We had to put them down, but they will live on in our hearts and butts. There's no such thing as a feasal that's not funny. Every single bit of poo is funny. Yeah, he did. Here lies Fick. May he reside in his abode of the damned for eternity. Unrest in piss. Unrest in piss. Big Tom? Big Tom? Me? I don't think so. Okay, one of these things is not like the other. Big Dick for middle... huh? He's but yeah, I get that, but still. And you, Big Larry, the youngest triplet. He was always the odd one out. Yeah. Yep. Yep. See you later. Konami? Oh. The company that used to make me games. Yep. Well, yeah. Yep. R.I.P. Metal Gear. tip. Here lies a tip for you. Don't be 11. I'm not 11. I'm 22. Hoax, rig, rip, pepe, dick. Let's read for one that says dick. Dick is what attracts me. Here lies dick, pronounced deek. Cartoons, oh, New Zealand dick. Buried so far underground that neither a Scorpius nor a Luigi can bring it back to life. Deek, as Kenny Catchers would say it. Rat. Here lies all uses of being. May their search histories be purged and no rats appeared in the results. Okay, let's check out the Haunted Mansion, the ghost house.